好久没有 vlog 了，今天继续。今天是星期六，我正好休息。我们现在去 Bo 的一个朋友家，因为现在天气开始变凉了耶。
They're your friends too. She invited you to her bachelorette party.
现在也是我的朋友了，
yeah.
所以她邀请我们去她家，就是hang out. 她可能会、
yeah.
you know, 可能会生火，然后在外面烤火聊天喝酒什么的。不过我们都不是喜欢喝酒的人，就觉得可能会很有趣吧，就顺便带大家一起去看一下。今天是9月7号、8号，反正现在就是很凉的，温度，所以今天是一个生火的绝佳日期。这样看不出来天气是热还是凉。Anyways， 然后 Bo 带了一个游戏，他从网上买的，这个呢叫什么游戏啊？就是抓粑粑的游戏。就是我们刚才已经录了一个视频，就是他开箱，然后看怎么玩，就是有一个小马桶，然后用那个马桶刷就一直抽抽抽，看谁能把这个屎给抽出来。
Yeah, it was hilarious. I'm sorry. Did it again.
Did you see that? That's Kodak. Bo wants to.Make sure I show you that.
No. It was Kodak. It's no longer Kodak. But Kodak was founded in Rochester. A little point of pride.
就是罗彻斯特本地的一个地标吧，就是柯达的那个高楼。但是柯达公司其实已经破产了，不存在了。但是当时它还很辉煌的时候，算是这里非常就是地标性的一个建筑。但是现在也是了。我们到了，这是他的家。
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. How are you guys?
Okay.
You brought the game.
Yay.
Oh my god.
Here.
Like he definitely bought it.
他们的院子里面有一个羽毛球架，然后我们刚才在那边 hang out， 然后现在要打羽毛球了。I want to make sure mine tastes good.
But she's never had them before. Did you write some before, Susan? I was like, oh, have you never had one? He goes, she's had one at every single campfire she's ever been at. But it's always like, oh, I got to try it. I've never had one before.
No, I never tried one at James' house.
Oh.
It's a whole new experience.
Yeah. Yeah, never used this campfire before.
Have you had one of the Reese's?
Ooh, that's These are Reese's cup instead of just a piece of chocolate.
Right? I mean,
it's a peanut butter in it, right?
Yeah, yeah. But you just changed the game.
It really sucks that I can't have
it. Two. Nice song. Good.
Stressful.
Susan. Try it with
bend down. Trace. They, whoa, whoa.
我刚才出去遛一下尼莫，因为他刚才自己在家，我要检查一下看看有没有在家里面做什么坏事，但是看样子应该还不错的啊，所以我们的聚会玩得很开心，但是因为我明天要上早班啊，所以现在是几点钟，已经是晚上的9:38，所以我一会儿还要洗个澡，然后就早早睡觉了啊。刚才说话说的太早了，结果还是尿在地毯上了。Oh my gosh！ 我们是5点多出发，5点半，然后现在是9点半，4个多小时而已嘛。啊，真是让人头疼呀，尼莫。然后现在要给他清理一下。刚才把狗弄脏的地方已经清理完了，然后洗完澡，现在啊要教训一下狗狗咯。Nemo, were you a good boy or a bad boy? 他知道他自己做坏事了。Nemo, what did you do? Were you a bad boy? Were you a bad dog? 你看他那个愧疚的眼神，他不敢看我。Nemo 的这个眼睛，就是因为我们之前问过宠物医生，就说是遗传，但是做手术的话也可以把它摘掉，或者是呢他这样子如果他自己不痒不疼的话并无大碍，所以我们就这样了，主要是做手术还要花好多钱。 But Nemo, were you a good boy or a bad boy? Bad dog. 他知道做错事了，这会儿可老实了，在床里不动了，那个意思就是我知道错了，妈妈，我就在床里，我睡觉，我什么也不干了。下次不可以做坏事哦，我看看来，不要不敢看我，我看看你，下次不能做坏事哦，看着我，看着妈妈，你是不是乖宝宝呀？不是。哦，困了。是你的理由吗？要睡觉。好了，睡觉吧，下次不可以这样子哦，要下次做一个 good boy 好不好？下次做 good boy。 好了，今天的 vlog 就是这样了，尼莫跟大家说晚安， say bye, have a good night, 拜拜。